Hey guys, this is Brandon Cavalacus, this is Grim Dawn, this is my 1-85 Let's Play, and hey, that hammer, it looks different, what the hell is that? Hey, you're level 60? Why'd you go up so high? Hey guys, guess what? I'm not gonna spoil it for you. You're just gonna have to see. Guess what I found? Guess what I found? That's right, guys! I found it! The Obsidian Juggernaut. Look at that roll. I asked somebody yesterday if that was a good roll, and they're just like, holy shit, that roll's amazing. Yay! I found my Obsidian Juggernaut, and I'm so happy. I found it yesterday when I was leveling up, since these guys were, like, pretty high up in levels, and they were a little bit above me, so I decided to go and get myself up to 60. And as I was farming and everything, and not normal difficulty, of course, because whatever, anyway, too low level, anyway. Yeah, found this when I was just farming. I love spamming the shit out of that. It's so much fun. I probably shouldn't kill him in ultimate, because I am going to be farming Cronly quite a bit. But I don't care. I didn't go ahead of you guys. I was farming Kaizog the Reanimator over and 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 over again. And that's how I was leveling up, since, you know, I didn't get up to the Warden in the Let's Play yet on Elite, so I was just like, yeah, I'm not going to do that. I'm not a dick. I won't do it. Nope, nope, nope. Got rid of Blade Arc. Got a bunch of points. I accidentally overshot it because I was like, oh wait, Mental Alacrity's right there. And I was just like, damn it. Damn it! I'm an idiot. You a fool. Now, somebody was telling me something very useful since this hits so many things. Since I don't have any Life Leech anymore, they were telling me that I should put Restless Remains on my gloves, because it's actually extremely useful, which I'm actually going to go do that right now. I mean, I don't have that good of gloves, but anyway, I can just dismantle it, you know, or just take it off. Oh wait, no, I have Void Seal Gauntlets, actually. Those are really good. I forgot that I had that. anyway. It could use a better cast speed roll, in my opinion. Does the other one have any better one? I don't think it does. I think it's like, yeah, even. It's even! But yeah, as you can tell, I'm very excited right now. I'm very, very happy. I don't know what to put on this. I honestly don't know what to put on this for components. I'll have to figure that out, but I was thinking, not this. I'm not completely certain. What should I put on there, guys? What do you think? So, yeah, instead of doing that, I'm going to do, like, where's my Restless Remains? If it's in alphabetical RS, up here. 3% of attack damage converted to health. That's a big leech, and it gives huge cast speed, and it's just so useful for this build, it really is. Since it scales with, cast speed and everything, the Obsidian Tremor. So, what should I put on here, guys? I want to put something on here, like, right now, because I'm so happy. Probably not an Enchanted Flint. That's not even completed, actually. Maybe a Riftstone. That seems pretty useful. But since I'm doing Aether damage, I'm thinking of something different. What do you think, guys? What do you think I should put on there? Somebody tell me in the comment section, what the hell should I put on this damn thing? I'm not completely certain myself. Maybe a Wrathstone, that's what I was thinking. Maybe a Wrathstone. Yeah, probably a Wrathstone, honestly. I was thinking that because it just seemed really useful since it's converting physical to Aether, and we're doing Aether conversion from Chaos to Aether, and a bunch of conversions to Aether, and lots of Aether damage, and I know I've said Aether like 5 to 10 times and then some in like a few seconds here, but whatever. Hey, my sister's home. If it's loud for a few seconds, like background noise-wise, sorry about that. My sister can be very loud. But hey, so am I, so anyway, I'll just tell her what I'm recording and to not be so loud. Yeah, look at that leech. It's not helping that much, honestly. Probably have to hit a whole bunch, let's see. Yeah, that's helping a bit. I mean, it's gonna get better. And the spikes can overlap with each other, doing even more damage, so yeah. Pretty good. Ah, Lifestealer Oil, that's actually pretty useful. That's a cutlass. I thought it said cuirass, which means, you know, the chest piece. Ow, my chest. I keep forgetting. I have sensitivity. It hurts when I hit myself, or doesn't matter how hard I get hit. I get tapped and I get hurt. It hurts a lot. Stupid height insensitivity bullcrap. But yeah, I'm using a lot of energy doing this. I'm gonna take a spirit potion. Okay, so basically we're gonna go over here. And we're going to beat the crap out of some more bugs. I love this AoE, it's great, and I can't wait to get it up. Shut up, cat. Hey, Cassandra, I'm recording. I meant to do it earlier, but I was tired. How was your day, Cassandra? Good. No, it is on. I can just turn it off by doing... My sister doesn't know how my mic works. I flip it up, it doesn't record audio. My mic gets flipped down like it is right now, and it records audio. It's a very nice mic. I don't have to click a stupid button or anything like that. It's fantastic. I need more offensive ability, honestly. I really do. I'm not hitting shit. I don't know why. It's like, ugh, I need much more offensive ability. I love the range on it too, the Obsidian Tremor, it's great. It's like, it's such a big range, it hits multiple times, like it can overlap and it's just really, really good. So yeah, basically, we're just gonna go up to the Warden today, beat the crap out of him. I mean, it's gonna be a little bit of a long episode since, you know, I was sticking around at the frickin' stash, just trying to see what kind of component I would use. Hey, I leveled up. Pretty good. Put some more points into... Ooh, yeah, I forgot it's only 2 points now. I'll put one into here and one into here. Alright. So, there should be a shrine here, maybe? Yes, okay. It was right in front of me and I was like, where is it? Oh. Derp. Derp bitty derp 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 derp. Derp bitty derp derp. Brandon, you fool. You fool. Derp, 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 derp. Okay, so yeah, let's just fight the shrine. Fight me, shrine. Oh, Aether Wraiths, that's not a good thing. Ow. I might die. Ow. Jesus Christ, that hurts. Oh, and one of those big guys. That's fantastic. Get the hell. What? Did you see him? He just ran into there and that guy chased after me. That was actually pretty funny. I was like, get back here, and that guy was also like, get back here! And I was just like, damn! And he was just like, oh, I'm gonna set this fire on the ground, and oh, I'm gonna die! Oh, I'm actually gonna die, shit. Run. Jesus Christ. Okay, I'm safe, I think. Not from this hero monster that keeps kicking my ass and my teeth and everything else in. Jesus. Okay, that was a little bit scary. Just saying. Hey, shrine is complete. Awesome. Now we can just put one into here. Get some more health regen. Next point we'll finish it off, and then we'll put one into Chaos Road, and then we'll get the Dying God. Freaking awesome. I hate how it's not going like up the stairway, like it just gets stuck. It's just like derp. Nope. But I love that. It does go downstairs though, it's funny. It's kind of funny. Okay, so let's go this way. We're gonna bomb rush to hell. We're gonna go straight bomb rushing for the Warden. Not stopping for anything except for the potion shines, of course, because we need the points. Go! Go! Go, you son of a gun! Run! Move your chicken legs! Move those chicken legs of yours, go! I'm gonna title this Earth Shatterer because I'm literally shattering the crap out of the Earth right now. And during the course of this episode, I'm gonna be shattering the Earth, and for the rest of this Let's Play, I'll be shattering the Earth. Oh, this is just fantastic. Like, I can't believe this dropped for me, and it's such a good roll, too. Like, I was, comparing some other Obsidian Tremors with mine that other people had, and, like, theirs wasn't even close to mine. It was crazy. I was like, wow, how did I get such a good roll? Then the one person in the comments gonna be like, yeah, you totally modified it to be that good. And I'm just gonna be like, bruh, my luck. It's Brandon luck, dammit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, get to the door. Oh god, okay. Don't mind me, I'm just excited as all hell. So yeah, we're gonna proc Cadence, the deadly momentum from Cadence, and then we're gonna spam the crap out of Obsidian Tremor, because as you know, the Obsidian Tremor gets buffed from deadly momentum. Deadly momentum buffs all attacks to do more damage, as you can see right here. Buffs it to do lots more physical, internal trauma, physical percent, pierce percent, bleeding percent, internal trauma percent, just a load of good things. Wow, it missed all of them completely. I am a dumb doom? Yeah, I'm totally dumb. Yeah, you see the damage that it's doing now? Now it's off? Now watch this. It's doing slightly less damage. Now I'm gonna have to start using spirit potions until, of course, I get all my gear, and then maybe I'll still have to use it, but it doesn't matter. It does not matter. I'll make it work. With or without spirit potions, I'll make it work. Shut up, phone. Did not mean to take that, dammit. I don't care. I love it. Ooh, what does this one need? Damn it, it needs purified salt, and I don't know if I have that on me. Might have to come back for this one later. Let's go check. Delays, delays, delays. I should just troll you guys, being like, hey, I'm just gonna end the video, like, as we get up to the warden's door and not even show you the fucking... Anyway, let's see, do we have it? Yes, we do. Let's take one of those. Let's speak to Darlet here. Okay, let's go over here, offer that. Hey, an empowered creed cleaver, that's pretty cool. Will you screw off? Okay, put one more point into there, getting a little bit more regen and other stuff. Oh, shit. I was like, what? I can't go through here. How do I get through? The other gate's locked. No, it's not. I'm an idiot. Ah, Jesus Christ, what is wrong with me? Bark, bark, my dog said. Okay, so let's see here. Once we start doing a lot more damage, that Life Leech is probably going to be a lot more useful in the Restless Remains. I keep saying Lemains for whatever reason. It's in French Lemain! I think that's what the dish is called. I cannot remember. I have such a bad memory. Cassandra! Don't you want to bug me during my recording like you did last time? I said, don't you want to bug me during my recording like you did last time? You know you want to. What? All right, eat your strawberries then. Did you bump into a chair? Oh, my sister, Jesus. Funny sister of mine crashed into a chair. I meant to record this earlier, like I said, but I was just way too tired, and I still am a little tired, but it's all right. Let's just go to the board, and I do want to end this episode. And so I do want to go get some rest. I'm not feeling well at all. Ah, I've rushed over to the crate. That's great. Ah, that rhymed all the time. Hee hee. Let's go. Oh my god, they're high level. Jeez. This is my GTFO button, seriously. It just screws over everything in the general vicinity. Alright, let's put up a portal because I don't want to have a repeat of what happened on normal. Boom, bitch. Eat my sledgehammer. It's literally what this thing reminds me of. It's just this big freaking sledgehammer. You don't scare me anymore, you son of a bitch. Even when you do all of my health in 3 seconds flat. Yeah, I'm doing like 23,000, 24,000 damage to you, bitch. Get out of here. Die. Meh. Meh. Ow! Okay, that almost killed me. Yeah! Woohoo! What do we get? Nothing good. Damn it. Oh, that's pretty decent, actually. Chaos damage. Boost! Alright, guys, I'll see you later. Have a great day, have a great night, and that's it. I'll just see you then. See you in the next episode. Have a great day, have a great night. Friends channel in the description down below as always, and that's it. I'll just go turn this into... Wow, that actually reduces the damage? Okay. I'll just go turn this into... whatever his name is. Captain John Bourbon. Jeez, I'm really out of it today. I'll see you then. Bye, guys.